What it do, YouTube? This is your boy, it's Gyro, and we're bringing you a quickie real quick with the J&G 90 with the 4x scope, straight pull bolt action with laser sight, and I think I get like a service star or something in this game. I don't know, but it's just a little clip up out of the full game itself. Thought that you all would enjoy. Anyways, topic of this short little video is going to be, is there anything that you all would like to see from my channel in particular? Is there any type of videos that you all would like to see? I know a lot of you have been saying guides and stuff like that. I'm gonna actually start trying to work on some type of guides for like Conquest or TDM or Rush or something like that. I mean, I probably really wouldn't do the Rush one for the simple fact of I don't play Rush all that much, but I definitely could do guides for Conquest maps, and of course that would only apply to the Conquest small variants if you play on PC, or just the regular Conquest mode if you play on console. So the PC people get that extra flag or two on some maps because of their 64 players. So that's what I want to know. What would you all like to see from me? My Just Steppin' Around series is going to continue going. My top 5 plays is going to continue going up. Still need submissions for episode 6. So if you got clips for the top 5 plays, then be sure to submit them to me, because I want some awesome clips. And I know I've been getting some awesome clips with this J&G 90 of lately. And I've been posting up stuff like that WTF aimbot video. If you haven't checked it out, click the annotation, and that is just a crazy suppression kill that I get even though I'm being suppressed, and it kills someone else. But commentary is coming to just about a close, so like I said, if there's anything you all would like to see, trolling videos, more commentaries about something specific, dual commentaries, montages, whatever it may be, comment below and tell me. Be sure to click that like button, it helps every bit. Peace.